Hey Bengals, welcome to Bengal News. I'm Stone Elgren.
And I'm Brooke Barlow.
Dance company tryouts will be April 24th through April 26th. There is a parent meeting on April 17th in the Twin Peaks room at 6 o'clock. If you have any questions, please see or email Mrs. Hatch.
Do you have an awesome talent? Brighton is having a talent show. Check Instagram at BengalsVHS for details on how to participate.
Brighton is hosting a job fair. Various businesses will be there in the main hallway. You'll be able to visit with them about job opportunities. Come check it out during lunch on Wednesday, April 24th.
FCCLA is looking for officers next year. Come see Ms. West in room 2108 and 2110 for applications.
Cane's days are moving. We know how much all of you love raising canes being sold at the Roar store, so we are making canes available on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. However, canes will no longer be available on Thursdays, so adjust your lunch schedules for raising canes at the Roar store to Tuesdays and Wednesdays.
Bengals, come support Girls Lacrosse on their senior night on May 1st. We will be playing Brighton against Highland. This game is a whiteout, so come dressed accordingly. Come celebrate our seniors and their accomplishments.
Seniors, all over ELA novels, textbooks, and library books are due back by May 1st to avoid a delay in receiving your graduation cap and gown. Turn in all overdue items by May 1st.
Seniors, please return your Chromebooks and cords to the library before May 22nd. All Chromebooks need to be returned with a cord.
All library books are due back by May 15th to avoid paying a replacement fine. If you have a library book checked out to you, please return it by May 15th. Today, we have boys lacrosse, orchestra, baseball, track, and girls lacrosse. Tomorrow, we have tennis and softball away and volleyball at home versus Olympus. Friday, we have baseball away, tennis tournament, soccer, girls lacrosse, and boys lacrosse. Saturday, we have a band and orchestra state competition and tennis tournament at home. Now it's time for Word Up Wednesday with Ashton Barker.
What's up, Bengals? Welcome to Word Up Wednesday with Ashton Barker. Today, the word is conciliate. What is everybody's names?
Katie.
Anna.
Sophie.
Addie.
Elise.
All right, guys, what does the word conciliate mean?
Yeah, like glue together.
Okay.
Like
glue together?
Yeah.
All right, okay, good guess. All right, who do we have here?
Jack Burt.
All right, Jack Burt, what does the word conciliate mean?
To like grieve with somebody.
I could see how it could mean that. Who do we have here?
Oakley.
Landon.
All right, guys. What does the word conciliate mean?
Oh, like, conceal some?
Yeah, like...
like, hold it in?
Okay, that is 0 for 3 on the guesses today. All right, what's your name?
Josh Mooney.
Okay, what does the word conciliate mean?
I'm going to say put together, make, like, whole again.
Okay, that's funny because your sister just said the exact same thing.
Yeah.
All right, the real meaning of conciliate means to make peace with. Thanks for watching, Bengals.
Thanks for watching, Bengals, and remember, UV is 8 today. Get out and tan.